We are really very thankful to you, and we are glad that you share your experience with us about how your fashion lifestyle is keeping the football aside.
I'm thankful that you're taking my interview.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Good match.
So, when you're off the field, usually at home in your comfort zone, what do you prefer wearing?
I don't prefer wearing a jersey because I respect football, but I respect my jersey, so I wear it on the field only. At home, I just wear casual t-shirts, like any sport t-shirts.
So basically something very casual and which is very comfort to you.
And being an athlete, being a sports person, if you want to go somewhere out, hit a party somewhere, what do you like to prefer?
Definitely wear something smarter, which I look in. In shoes, I prefer a sneaker. Because that's
a symbol of football,
yeah,
or
a sportsman. Yeah. Hairstyle, I like Neymar, who's in Barcelona team. Mm-hmm. I like his fashion, I like his clothes, what he wears, so I usually prefer his outfits. Mm-hmm. I prefer his hairstyles also, so...
What other players' hairstyle do you
prefer? Messi is something like a decent player. So I prefer his look also, and Neymar's dressing styles also, and others, you know, all the funky hairstyles, so it doesn't suit something.
Thank you so much.